Hello there. How are you doing? Good?
Great.
Oh, is that a new control device? Use the left stick to run about. Same as always. Go on. Left stick. Waggle it a bit. You'll get the idea. Well, look at that. You've done this before, haven't you? Running is too easy. So, jumping. Try the move button on the front of your motion controller. The longer you hold down the jump button, the further you go.
Works even better with a run-up.
To jump off the front of an object, hold down on the left stick and tap the jump button. You're a nimble thing, aren't you? I jumped off a chair once, twisted my ankle. Never again. But you're more daring than me. You know, you can hold down the T button to grab onto something. You might drag it around or swing off it, all terribly dangerous, of course.
Apparently not.
That was breathtaking. Now, make your way over here. The Sackbot Village is where this story starts. A place of culture, prosperity, mixed media art. Those small wooden guys are called sackbots, I'm told. Outside, carved from maple. Inside, hearts of gold.
Yes,
Bracken-thatched hut dwells dear Granny Applecore, the town's most senior citizen at 204. This gran was no weakling, but a riot cop in her day, a black belt in punching, but now
fact addicted to play. This sackbot's called Steakhouse, the town's toughest dude. He'll eat all he sees. Who cares if it's food? Steven, so trendy, très chic. His form is impeccable, just like his critique. Side of Old Darkwood, in a tumble-down tower, Victoria builds a brain crane with double. Infused with the might to breathe life into rocks, give waves unto water and feet unto socks. Wrought from metal and science, her gizmo is ready. But something stirs up above, something doughy and heavy. An evil old cake has escaped from its cage, seeking justice, revenge, it knows only rage. And so, target acquired, it dives into the brew, fusing batter to bismuth and other things too. With fireballs, with weeping, with stenches most foul, the cakeling is formed and heads out on the prowl.